sincerely. My ears are quite keen, and I heard him quite clearly. I know there's a person down there, and what's more, quite likely there's two, even three, even four.
Let the boys, let them all go. Let the wicked sham brothers.
Our topic today is psychic elephants who hear voices. What do you think, folks? Is the elephant off his trunk? Don't go away. We'll be right back with Speck, Clover, Dust, Neighbor Who. Stay tuned.
I'm Gertrude McFuzz, and I live right next door. He's never done anything crazy before.
It's like cool in the jungle of New.
He's always been friendly and loyal and kind.
I just have to save them because, after all, a person's a person, no matter how small. A person's a person, no matter how small.